In this video, you will learn a complete Digistore 24 tutorial for beginners. So this is a simple strategy that I'm about to show you in this video. It's completely free. So I will show you everything that you need to know. I'll show you the product that you need to select. I'll also show you the traffic source that you are going to use to make your face sale on Digistore 24 without paying for advertisement. The traffic source that I'm about to show you is a tier one traffic source that you can use to make sales on Digistore 24 for free. If you are new to this channel, kindly hit the subscribe button, press the notification bell for updates of my new videos. So the first step that you need to take is to create a Digistore 24 account. So here is free to create a Digistore 24 account. It's available worldwide. Wherever you are, you can create a Digistore 24 account. And the good news is that you are going to be paid onto your PayPal, or you are going to be paid directly onto your bank accounts. It depends on the payment method that you want. There's no limitation. You can choose any payment method that you want. So what you are going to do is that you are going to click on start now. So you are going to click here. Once you click on the sign up button, you can see this is the form that you need to complete to get an account with Digistore 24. So as you can see, sign up. So here you are going to select affiliates. So because you want to be promoting products on this platform, you are going to select affiliate, and you are going to enter your name, you are going to enter your email, password, and then you can see you are going to select your time zone here. So it's worldwide, as you can see. Once you select that, you are going to fill your name, company, address, and then your country. And then what you need to do is that you are going to check this box to agree to the privacy policy of Digistore 24. And then for the emails, this is optional. If you want newsletters from Digistore 24, you can check this box. It's optional. So what you are going to do, you are now going to click register for free now. So once you click that, you are going to get access on Digistore 24, and you can begin promoting products on Digistore 24. So once you have an account, you are going to come to the marketplace. You are going to select the marketplace. So once you select it, you are going to come to all offers on affiliate marketplace, and you are going to select that. Once you select all offers on affiliate page, you can see there are several products here that you can now promote. So as you can see, digital products, and there are several categories here that you can select to promote. So let me scroll. As I scroll, you can see that there are a lot of categories here that you can promote products on. So what you need to do is you have to select a profitable category. That means a category that you can get sales easily. So to come to dating, love and relationships, business and investing, health and fitness, and then personal development. These are some of the categories that you can get sales easily. So for the sake of this video, I'm going to select a category and then a product that you can use to make sales with the traffic source that I'm about to show you. So you are going to come to fitness and health category. So you select that. Once you open fitness and health category, you can see a number of products that are available here for you to promote. So for example, if you want to promote this product, what you are going to do, you are going to click on promote now. But before you click on the promote now button, you need to consider the details of the product. So here you are going to come to the cart conversion rate. So as you can see, this has 85% conversion rate. It means when you promote it to people, you are going to get a lot of sales. So as you can see, there are a lot of them. As you scroll, this is a physical book, and you can see that with this, the conversion rate is 46. When I scroll down, you can see there's another one here, smart blood sugar, and the conversion rate is 26. There are many products that you can select here to promote. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to use this product to demonstrate for you to see. So once you are okay with the cart conversion rate, you are going to come to the sales page so that you can see the landing page of the product before you promote it. So you are going to come to sales page. So once you come to the sales page, you can see that this is a video that people are going to watch before they purchase the product. This is a popular product that you can promote, and what they are going to do is that once they watch the video and they want the product, they are going to click on I want smart blood sugar, and then when they purchase, you are going to earn a commission. So once you check the sales page of the product, the next thing is to check the affiliate support page of the product. So this is where you are going to get resources to promote the product. So let's click that to see what is in it. So as you can see, this is the affiliate support page of the product. And then here you can get a lot of resources to promote. So for example, when you come here, you can see, as you can see, add headlines. These are the headlines that you can use to promote the products. As you can see, a number of them. So when you scroll further, we can see a lot of different headlines that have been proven to work well with the product. So all these headlines have been used by the product owner and they are working well. They get people to click through to the product. So you can use any of these. As you scroll down, you can see that we also have ad descriptions. These are also descriptions that you can use to promote the product. So as you can see, this description have been used for native ads. So assume you are going to run native ads for the product, you can use these headlines. And even if you are not running native ads, you can still use these headlines. And I will show you later in this video how to use these headlines to promote the product. So when we come down, you can see that they also have images that you can use for free to promote the product. You can see different images that you can use to promote the product. So this product has a lot of resources that you can use to promote. And when you come here, you can also see they have email swipe that you can copy and paste onto. If you have email list or if you want to promote it with emails, you can use these email swipes that has been proven to work well. You can use these email swipes and then promote the product. So now that we are familiar with the affiliate support page and now we know the resources that are available to us, we are now going to go ahead and promote the product. So what we are going to do is that you are now going to find the traffic source that you want to promote the product. And I have a traffic source here that which I'm about to show you in this video. So what you are going to do is that you are going to come to this website, bookco.com. So as you can see, the name bookco.com, if I'm not getting it right, forgive me. So that is the name, bookco.com. This is a buy and sell website that you can use to promote the product. It has a very good traffic source that you can use to promote the product. You can use this website wherever you are in the world. When you come here, you can see they have different countries here which are available here. So it means all these countries, they have people who have signed up for an account with this particular website. So see, this website, it works well, where you can see UK, you can see Germany, Italy, and then many more countries. It doesn't matter if your country is not here, we can still promote products on it wherever you are in the world. So now what you are going to do is that you are going to join for free. It's if you are not going to pay for anything, you are going to join for free and you begin to promote products on this particular platform. And I'll show you how in the next few minutes. You are going to click on this button, join free. Once you click on join free, you are going to see a page like this. And what you are going to do, you are going to click on sign up, and here you are going to provide your details and you join this particular website. So once you join, you are going to see a page like this. And what you are going to do is that you are going to come to this area and you are going to click on sell stuff, and you are going to click on it. Once you click on sell stuff, you are now going to select the category that you want to promote your product on, or the category that you want to sell your product. So as you can see, our product is about health and fitness, so we are going to come to health and beauty. So you click on that. Once you click on that, you are going to give a title to your product, and you are going to give your title here, add an image here, and then the description of your product. So when you come to the affiliate support page of the product, you can see that they have ad headlines that you can use. So you are going to go through all these headlines and then select the one that you want. So this is the title that I like, so I'm going to copy the whole of this title. You are going to copy the whole of this title. You can select any title that you want. So as you can see, there are many of them you can select, but I want this. So what you are going to do is that you are going to come to bookco.com and you are going to paste your title here, and then you are going to give a price to the product. So when you come to Digistore 24, you can see the price is $61. That is what you are going to put there. So when you come back to Bookco, you are going to click on that to 61.59. this is the price of the product, so you are going to write it down. When you come back to the product again, they say add picture, so you are going to add a picture of your product. When you come back to the affiliate support page, they have a lot of images here that you can use. So you are going to screenshot this particular page and I'm going to show you. So what we are going to do is that you are going to capture this image. So I am using LightShot to capture the image. You can go and download it. It's a Chrome extension that you can use. So you are going to capture the image. So I'm going to use this, as you can see. So once you capture the image, you are going to now come to this area, then you are going to save the image. So save it. As you can see, this is the image. So let me save it. So once you save your image, you are now going to upload the image here. So you are going to click on that. So you are going to select your image, you select and open. So you can see this is our image, and you are now going to add the product description here. So let's go back to the affiliate support page. When you come back to the affiliate support page, they have add description here that you can use. So you are going to copy any of this add description. So I am going to start with this, and you are going to copy it. Once you copy it, you are going back to bookcode.com, and you are going to paste it here. Once you paste it here, you can see when you come back to the affiliate support page, they have email swipe that you can use to promote. So as you can see, this is one of the emails that you can use. So you are going to use any of these. So you copy the subject line, you are going to copy the body of the emails. So you are going to copy the whole of this. Then when you come back to Bookco, so what you need to do, you are going to paste the body of the email here. So as you can see, this serves as the product description. So once you enter all the details, as you can see, the title is there, the price, images, your description. You are now going to add your affiliate link before you post it. So what you are going to do is you are going to go back to Digistore24, and you are going to click here. And you can see when you promote it and then you get a sale, you are going to earn $40. So you are going to click on promote now. So once you click on promote now, this is your affiliate link, and you can see my affiliate ID is here. So this is your unique affiliate link, and you are going to copy your link. Once you copy your link, you are going to come to bit.ly.com so that you can shorten this link. So you are going to paste your link here. So once you paste your link here, you are going to click on shorten, and now your link is shortened. So you are going to copy the link, and you are going to come back to your product. So you are going to paste it here. So once you paste your link here, you are now going to include your name or your phone number. So if you like to include your name or phone number, you can do that. I'm going to include my name to me. So you are going to click on it. So once you click on it, you are now going to type your name here. So once you write your name here, you can also include your phone number so that people will be calling you. But this is an item that we want them to click through the link. So once you've done that, you are now going to click on post item for sale. So you are going to click on that. Once you click on that, you can see thanks for posting. You have 10 minutes to make changes before it go live for all to see. So you can edit the item here, you can leave it like that. So as you can see, this is the item, and you can see the title of our item. When you come here, you can see the images, you can see the description, and you can see our link is here. So that is how you use this website to make sales on Digistore24 without paying for any advertisement. So if you are new to this channel and you have not yet subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell for updates of my next videos. Thank you for watching, and we shall meet in another video.